You naturally want to care for your animals well, keep them healthy, and optimize their milk production. But on the other hand, you need time to deal with everything you set out to do. Automatic feeding with Feedstar helps you to do just that, economically and straightforwardly. Save time and physical labor. Feedstar carries feed to your animals automatically, as often as you wish, even at night and on Sundays and public holidays. A typical Feedstar system consists of an EDA feed mixer and a feed band. You simply connect your EDA feed mixer to the controller. Both the band and the mixer then start up at pre-specified times. Feedstar makes no noise and produces no exhaust gases, because you no longer need to drive the tractor into the barn. And here's how it works. The robust and quietly running motor draws the loaded band into the stable. The animals can easily reach their feed over the entire width of the band. Labor-intensive and time-consuming tasks, such as shoveling and sweeping, are no longer required. Before beginning each new feeding cycle, the controller automatically withdraws the band and any remaining feed. A scraper cleans the band of feed residues. The feed table remains clean and hygienic. Feed residues accumulate in a return area. The feed band takes up very little space. New buildings don't need to be so large. Converting an existing barn can free up additional space. Feedstar enables you to feed automatically, even where other systems fail.
Mit den Futterbändern spare ich mir 6000 Kubikmeter umbauten Raum, weil ich keine Futtertische haben muss. Das war der Vorteil bautechnisch. Der Stall wäre um 12 Meter breiter geworden mit dem System.
Feedstar Feed Belt by EDA. Profit from the low cost of acquisition compared to other automatic feed systems. The system is very tough and requires little maintenance.
Das ist mal halt frei, ja. Dann will ich es beim Salieren. Ist ja wurscht überhaupt. Also ich habe ab jetzt mit dem Füttern nichts mehr zum Tun, bis zum nächsten Mal, wenn ich auf den Knopf drücke und es wieder rauslasse. Sonst muss ich da nichts tun.